Bringing visual ideas to life has always been a daunting task, requiring specialized expertise, expensive equipment, and significant time commitment to make imagination a reality. Now imagine a world where you don't need artistic skills and tools to transform your imagination into a reality. While searching for a tool like this, we came across a new AI-powered tool called Nex Art. With this AI art generator, you can turn text prompts into stunning artwork to breathtaking photos in seconds. Now let's take a look at how this tool can simplify the entire process of generating realistic art with a few clicks. To get started with this digital media creation tool, the first thing we needed to do was create an account. For that, we simply need to head over to the website and sign up using a Google account. Once we successfully created an account, it took us directly to its minimalistic and user-friendly dashboard, from where we could easily start creating images. We can either choose to create an image with a text prompt or use the preset to generate one. At first, we wanted to explore the text prompt, where we needed to give a brief description of our picture. We wanted to create an image based on the movie Interstellar. Now all we needed to do was type in a prompt for our picture and choose our preferred image style and the number of outputs we wanted to generate. Within seconds, it has generated a picture better than we imagined, adding the crisp spacesuit and the nebula clouds. What makes it even more interesting is that it can accurately generate anything we describe. Whether it's a realistic one, like the previous prompt, or a silly or absurd one, like an adorable capybara in a hot air balloon, this AI website can generate anything with its creative capacity. Going forward, let's try something more interesting, with its image and text feature. Along with generating from our text prompt, this feature is also capable of generating an image from a given image. From this, we need to upload our main image, as well as the image we want to change our main image into. We can even add another image for the color adjustment reference. After uploading our images, within a few seconds, it generated an image, combining our main image with the reference image. This is a very interesting feature, as it can help us create a new image from our existing one with ease. And that's not all. It also provided us with a library full of presets to choose from t-shirt design, risograph, and pixel art to sketching, Van Gogh, and professional shots. The list is endless. To use these presets, we simply need to choose our preferred one and add a text prompt to describe the picture we want to create. Let's try the professional shot preset. Here we will be adding a text prompt for an image with a road full of sakura blossom. And voila, it generated a professional shot image with a sakura blossom road, just exactly how we want it. Being done with our image generation, we can even download as well as add our generated image to our saved collection for later use. It also allows us to directly share our images on social media platforms like Twitter and Facebook. Before wrapping up, let's take a look at its pricing plan. This AI art generation website comes with both free and paid plans. While the basic plan allows you image generation up to 100 per month, you can also upgrade to the Pro plan for more images and features. After using it for some time, we can vouch for Nex Art as one of the best AI-powered tools for generating images with accuracy. Along with saving valuable time, it added a touch of creativity and uniqueness to our images, making them more captivating. So if you want to broaden your creativity horizon to the next level and generate images that stand out from the crowd, then this AI image generator is a must-have tool for you. So that was all about the Nex Art. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to share your experience after you give it a try.